and that's just what's going to happen. It's there all day. It's good. It's Peter Pan job all night. Yeah, this is on ESPN. Though. They're only going to show two fights on the regular ESPN.
It's on the ESPN Plus.
This, yeah.
I was there to wait and I met him. How many which is like, it's like 4-0. He helped me a lot. I talked to him, right? He gave me the stuff. He came together. I can't remember what he looks like. I remember him doing this stuff.
And if you're asking if it's Gary Russell? Having fights and Donato, he'll be a champion. Now. I think he can even beat Blanco by Mauricio Lara, but I wouldn't mind if he gets a champ and then he unifies with Robinson Ramirez. I think he can beat him too.
Robinson,
he's got some good pop.
I don't know if he's going to have like, not even 20 amateurs.
Really? Yeah. Okay. I'll be he'll be a champ. Hitting him to the body, that's why he's bending over. His fucking shots hurt. You see, that's a body, that's a body. Oh, that's why he's bending up
his leg. He's going for the body, but they're coming up his knee.
One thing I wish Gable did was just sit on his punches, bro.
Oh, shit.
He always had to have you guys get too comfortable and start pushing him back, you know? Oh! He's reaching, he shouldn't. Yeah, he should just take his time.
Yeah.
Yeah, my own one. I did both of them.
Unanimous, yeah. It's really safe, man.
Why not just squish it? Because it moves hella fast sometimes.